So, did you ever find out why Jeremy likes you?
Jeremy! Now, please continue your thought. Tell me why you like me.
You bet. The reason that I like you is...
What would you do if at the moment of death, a voice from the darkness offered you the chance to live again? Have your answer? There's no time to think about it. Your heartbeat away from flatlining. Quick. And now spawn, so turn off your lights.
This channel.
No! No!
Oh, it's a police power chopper!
No, I got you something that's going to help you win the big spelling bee tomorrow.
Ma'am, I'm not gonna win the spelling bee. I never do.
This year's gonna be different. Look, I got you hooked on monkey phonics.
What the hell is hooked on monkey phonics?
It's a new way to learn how to read and spell, and it comes with everything you need to help win that spelling bee.
What?
It says we just put the cassette into a tape player.
Welcome to Hooked on Monkey Phonics, Level 1. I will read the sounds and the monkey will help keep the beat. If your monkey arrived in the box dead, call 1-800-555-4500 to get a new monkey. Ready? Let's begin. The learning monkey is here to say that reading is easy and it's okay.
I hate this channel.
No! No!
Bayushki Bayou.
I don't know, but he sure doesn't look like he wants a nap. Don't worry, friends. I just gave Baby Vlad his blanket and pacifier. He should be asleep in no time.
I know. How about some Spanish guitar, Vlad? Vlad, that's not a rattle.
What?
There's that Bayushki Bayou thing again. Look, I found this old Russian Jack in the box. This could do the trick. Oh, that sounds really nice. I think we're gonna need some help.
Wow, we're really here! Jollycut Junction, where Willie and Mr. Chugsley used to work! And there's Mr. Chugsley! Look at me! I'm Willie Wigglesteam, the greatest engineer ever! Choo-choo-choo!
It's all up to you!
I can't believe you're really here!
Where else would you find Willy Wigglesteam? Hi, kids!
Hi, Willy!
I'm Timor and I'm an engineer, too! That's my train over there!
Oh, so you're a real engineer.
Uh-huh.
I hate this channel.
No!
No!
This channel.
Now!
Now!
And now, the nations of the world, brought to you by Yakko Warner.
United States, Canada, Mexico, Panama, Haiti, Jamaica, Peru, Republic, Dominican, Cuba, Caribbean, Greenland, El Salvador, too, Puerto Rico, Colombia, Venezuela, Honduras, Guyana, and still, Guatemala, Bolivia, then Argentina, and Ecuador, Chile, Brazil, Costa Rica, Belize, Nicaragua, Bermuda, Bahamas, Tobago, San Juan, Paraguay, Uruguay, Suriname, and French Guiana, Barbados, and Guam. Norway and Sweden and Iceland and Finland and Germany now one piece. Switzerland, Austria, Czechoslovakia, Italy, Turkey and Greece. Poland, Romania, Scotland, Albania, Ireland, Russia, Oman. Bulgaria, Saudi Arabia, Hungary, Cyprus, Iraq and Iran. There's Syria, Lebanon, Israel.
I hate this channel.
Now!
Now!
Hey.
Okay.
Can it be the blue eyes white dragon in a dump like this? It is the card I've been searching for.
Well, enough window shopping. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Oh! Listen to me, old man. Fine. I've heard enough of your nonsense. Senile old fool.
I hate this channel.
Now!
Now!
Believe, Tari!
And you didn't even die.
You know, for a kid, you talk about death an awful lot.
Yeah, I die a lot.
Right. Anyway, I need to find a way out of here. Where are you headed to?
Oh, I just need to get to the goalpost so I can get to the next level. And the goalpost should be...
Yep, there it is.
That is what he is! A spotlight-stealing thief! Catch burglar!
My gas gun!
Good! Sorry, Leroy. I will call you back. And these pictures when I travel with the Poofesure ballet. Wonderful girls.
Fascinating. Please, continue. You know what my readers would love? A behind-the-scenes look at how you trained your tiger! Like, if you wanted him to, I don't know, pin someone to the ground for a while?
Oh, that's easy! You just point and say, tig-tig, wrestle schlaus!
Like this? Tig-tig, wrestle schlaus!
Oh, no! No, no, tig-tig,
well,
no!
Well, that's all I need, my readers. Thank you. Bye!
Shouldn't they be back from there? Immoral makeup session by now.
Rebecca!
Who did this to you? Don't remember now. Super unpopular.
Descriptive clues, man!
Purple eyes. Hot topic.
I feel like I'd remember something like that.
Oh, you?
Ah! Split up!
I think I read that's good!
Insect collection?
I think it's a nest.
Hello? Ragatha? That was your name, right? Hey, look. I didn't mean to leave you behind like that. I just... Look at my hand. I didn't know what to do.
It's okay. What you need to do right now is find Kane. He'll be able to fix me up.
I hate this channel.
No!
No!
That's a Diglett. It likes to eat tree roots.
Diglett?
The evolved form of Diglett, Ductrio. They've got amazing power. They can dig tunnels at over 60 miles per hour.
Excuse me. We do have Professor Oak here to give us the facts on Pokemon.
Though I have to admit, Go is quite knowledgeable.
I hate this channel.
No! No!
The business is going under now. We still have Rita waiting. We haven't even started her pizza yet because I got something special. I think if... The issue is, though, we've already made so much of this. I don't know if this is going to be legible to anyone but myself, but I've spent so much time on this at this point. This was kind of challenging. This was more challenging than I thought it would be. And now I got the T mixing with the R. I hope Rita understands what I'm getting at. All right, let's put it in the oven. All right, it's done. Can't cut that shit. I'm sorry, Rita. Take a look. Not a foot person.
I hate this channel.
No! No!
Rita's got bad feet, I guess. She did not want me to see them. It's all right, Roy.
I hate this channel.
No! No!
More tea?
Yes, please.
Oh, may I have a crumpet?
Crumpets, huh?
Like I said, I might not be the fastest, and I might not be the strongest, but to get all of my sisters out of the way, it pays to have a plan. You forgot. Yeah! Lucy! I always forget about Lucy!
Story of my life.
What are you doing here?
It's the season premiere of my favorite show, Vampires of Melancholia.
This is the episode of ARG that everyone's going to be talking about at school tomorrow. Please let me watch it. Pretty please with the black cherry on top.
I'm sorry, Lincoln, but you know the rule. I was here.
First.
No!
That's the old remote that Lily threw into the toilet.
I hate this channel.
No! No!
Woeful Second World War!
During World War II, Germany was ruled by Adolf Hitler, who was so mean even his own guards were afraid of him.
I have an urgent message for the Führer.
He is asleep, I'm afraid.
Well, I think we should wake him up.
Wake up Adolf Hitler.
Are you mad?
The Führer is to sleep until midday.
Those are our orders.
Yeah, but this is important.
Nothing is more important than the Führer's orders.
Well, I think this might be.
Nein, he's to sleep.
Yeah, otherwise he gets very grumpy.
Well, more grumpy than usual.
Yeah.
I hate this channel.
No! No!
Wait a minute. Why am I looking at this dinky thing when I could use the whole darn ocean as a mirror? Oh. Looks like I have yet another fan here. All right, sugar, tell me, who's the fairest of them all?
Prepare thyself.
Hey, that's Mercury Mon.
It takes not a genius to see that the fairest in all the land is thee.
Now that's what a girl wants to hear.
Or 'tis what I would have said before the fairest of the fair entered the land. By that I mean Kazimon.
You what?
And the strongest and bravest must surely be Zephyrmon.
Hey, watch it, metalhead.
But I nearly repeat what everyone says, that you couldst never hope to defeat her, m'lady.
We'll just see about that. She'll go from the fairest to the foulest faster than you can whistle Dixie.
This is too easy. No matter who wins the fight, I shall have one less problem.
The others must still be inside of that thing.
Yes, let's just hope they make it out in one piece.
A piece of what? Gotta have faith. If I was able to make it out, then so can they.
I hope you're right, Tommy, but if they could get out, why haven't they?
I hate this channel.
No! No! This channel.